the roar of war, revealing madly my anger's arrow shall strike. All that good of I see my reflection in your eyes. Your rage has just begun. Sword is in the fire of the furnace. Hunger's to be hit and wants to have a hunter. Sees their soul, the state of their existence. They may dance the malice in the morass of the red rain. Beloved brother, enemy, I sing my sword song for you. The lullaby of obliteration. I can wake up with a smile and bliss in my heart. And bliss in my heart. And bliss in my heart. In my heart. Coexistence, conflict, combat, devastation, degeneration, transformation. That is the best I can do for you. I see the great blue on the horizon. Promises of powerful sun to rise. Away on moons will make me over layers of purification.
Thank you. the word is disaster. It's something, it's like genocide as something for innocent people. So.
Hundreds of indigenous women murdered or missing in Canada. A haunting national disgrace with no solution in sight.
How long has there been no water where you live?
For years. And all the spring water, they're dried out.
Sometimes they have to kill us. They have to kill us. Because they can't break our spirit.
You are nature, though, right? What a... Whatever.
Blaming all on the dust is when you're blowing out. Shame on you. There's no amount of wind could begin to cover up your pinch of extension demeanor. You're not buying your dubious state of serenity. We know better.
Nature is temperamental. Her order chaos. Can you dig that? Christ. Graced on a candlestick. See, this is beautiful because you're so fucking far away from where we are. See how that works? Closer you get, the more shit on the ground you see.
Stop looking on the ground so much.
Look up. Oh, you're there. Shit. Shit, they're lying to us, Bill.
Hear it?
You can't hear that?
It's the calm before the tempest comes to rain all over.
Lights on. I can't put it at myself. There's a light on it. I'm not gonna have a light shine in my face. I see any lights on in this goddamn? Only if I need a light. What?
God, you can't turn it off.
Can't shut it off.
This thing.
I've got. Start over.
You can always start over again, right?
You just keep starting over. Inside, outside, upside down.
Look up. No. Ah. Upside down. Ah. Down. Up.
Inside, outside, upside down. I think you're confused now. Just wait for it.
What is it? Spiritual Dunning-Kruger.
The pre-enlightenment semen that has populated the planet.
You're like right in there somewhere if you're lucky.
So what you gotta do is completely reorient yourself in every way possible. You are exactly the opposite of the way you are supposed to be. More than likely.
I can't speak for all of you, but I will.
You would know it if you weren't. Let's say that. Because you'd be done disputing intentions. Because it only ever invites devastation. The tempest must be true to its nature. Is it? More of a drizzle. And the drizzle don't clean shit or water or anything. Just gets in the fucking way like this shit. Rain already. Like a lot.
Oh, it's gonna be bright. It might be nice today. Maybe he moves dirt.
Jesus Christ, it's been raining forever.
But not raining.
What?
Can't go outside.
Bored.
Not really, I got my stuff back. I'm overwhelmed.
He's overwhelmed. What time is it?
Almost 7. Oh my god. That's late in the morning already, boys. I couldn't tell. It's hard to tell how long the sun's up when it's cloudy.
You can't hear that? I mean, that's planned. But there's something.
Oh! Check this shit out.
That whole Pussifer song thing.
I can figure that out, I think. Or not. It's nothing. But I know why it was bugging me. It was a subconscious thing from a show I was watching. American Gods. Fucking got me wondering about what things were, and I thought, and it reminded me of that song. I gotta find it. And this is important. Control your delusions, right? Remind anybody else of the Invisibles when she comes back talking all weird through time? Like, her words are overlapping through time, and only certain ones from a sentence, like, you can only hear certain ones, like, you can piece together what she's saying. Why doesn't anybody see it the way I see it? It's all just, it's all the same.
You guys say that you're all one. We're all one. You say a lot of shit. And then you act very much like we're not. Is this part of the game? Am I not getting part of the game? I really hate games. I don't know how I got invited here. I'm a necessary evil. Go play. I don't know. I can't remember. He don't know where it was. What's her name? Laura. Marla. Laura Moon. One of them. Oh, it's L and M. Scratch that, reverse it. But it's still not gonna play it. See, people on YouTube don't even have it. I am not. What is this? No. Fuck it, guy. Fuck it, dude. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is it. Okay. This has been driving me crazy. Somebody find me a song. More than the Christopher song.
Could you please hum more quietly? Do you know what this song is? It's like, ba, 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 ba. Anybody? Does anybody know what this song is? Please, it's like, ba, 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 ba. Somebody please tell me what this fucking song is.
Schweiger's Requiem of Balder.
Bullshit. Because I would have found that. Okay, if you guys can find that, give it. I think they wrote it for the show, but it's literally driving me crazy. I just want to listen to it the whole time. Probably a bad idea, but still wants it.
That means.
It means you attract
the true non-believer.
Well, yeah, I mean, I was killed by a war god. It's a pretty fucking powerful enemy.
Okay.
Okay, well, what does it have to do with the song?
I have no idea.
Well, is it like a theme song or something? Like a war god fight song?
Did anybody else see that?